What do you know about what you don't know?
We have a very special
brand new show called What Do You Know About What You Don't Know, which I am going to explain right now.
We're just gonna do basic, this is just us not acting or anything, and
Star Wars Episode 7, The Force Awakens just came out today.
I'm very excited for it. I've loved Star Wars since I was in second grade. I've seen all of them. And my friend, good friend over here, Danielle, and Jenna, they've never seen a Star Wars movie. So her brother was like me. So
you were born into it. You were like,
but
oh,
she's still never
bit.
Seen
I've
it.
Never seen him.
They're gonna try and tell me the plot and other Star Wars information. Let's see how this goes.
No, I know there's Chewbacca. I know there's Yoda.
Mm-hmm.
I know there's Darth Vader.
Yeah.
There's probably something going on between them, right?
Yoda doesn't come in until the second movie, so.
Green. Can you mock?
Yeah.
Can you mock
yeah.
Chewbacca's noise? What is that he makes?
What is it?
That's more of a Velociraptor. That's more like Jurassic
what
Park.
What kind of noise is he?
It's well, like he like kind of like gargles. Like I don't know.
Do,
it's weird.
Watch me do one.
My dog's really good at doing it because she's just annoying.
The dog doesn't knows what Star
Do you know
Wars.
How to do it? How do you do it?
I'll do it, but I want to see Danielle do it first because
like,
she's
like,
Star Wars.
Oh,
Jenna's doing better.
Really?
Yeah. I mean, that's more like a, I don't know, very sinusy Chewbacca. Here's my Chewbacca.
The other one sounded like
Does he talk?
No. Well, yes, but he doesn't speak English. Or as in Star Wars, it is called basic. Who?
Ooh, I know this one. I know this one.
Mm-hmm.
Princess, Leia?
Yes.
Yes! Okay. So there's one. Okay. Three me, Danielle zero. Okay.
Well, Danielle didn't get her turn
I haven't
yet.
Done anything! Okay, so this one looks like a, he looks like a Victor. He really does. He has blowy hair. He's the main person. Main person.
Yeah.
Because he's the biggest in this
yes,
picture.
Yes, he's the protagonist. He's the main protagonist.
Okay. Who is this? Is that Chewbacca? Can I please answer some of these?
Right,
this
right,
is really messed up.
I'm going to give you a break now. Now it's Danielle's turn.
All right, so that's R2-D2. That's C-3PO or
yes,
another
yes,
order
that,
of those
yeah,
words.
Nope, that was right.
Princess Leia, Han Solo, there's Yoda. I don't remember that guy's name. Is Chewbacca even in this picture?
No, I don't think so.
Is he? Yeah, there he is. He's right there. He's right in the...
Oh, okay. Of course, yeah. He'd be like all the way in the back, but that's Chewbacca,
he's like,
yeah.
He's like transitioned out.
So how many is that for me versus Jenna?
Yeah, I was like, yeah.
I guess, well...
What do you think this guy's about? What do you think he's all about?
He's all evil. Mm-hmm. All bad. He's starting to... Oh, okay. He's trying to start crap with him.
Mm-hmm.
And they're not friends at all because he tries to start crap, right?
Yeah.
That's his enemy. That's the enemy.
Yeah.
And is it in every movie like that?
Well,
first movie.
In the original trilogy, yes.
Okay. So yeah, he's evil dude.
Mm-hmm.
Evil, creepy, weird dude.
Yeah. There's a little in the prequels there's more gray. There's more not everything's as it seems. Yes, I did just compliment the prequels. Get at me. All right, because I know you know quite a lot about the original trilogy for someone who's never seen it. What do you think The Phantom Menace is about?
Oh, I have no idea what any of the like storylines are. I know that like Darth Vader falls and like his face melts and stuff. That's about all I got. But they do that thing with like the, we had it in one of our bumpers, like it was made out of Legos, and it's like the thing with the like really long legs. I don't know what they're called. I've also played the Lego video game, so.
The ones that have no dialogue.
I mean, that's about all I got for like storyline.
All right. What can you tell me about the Force?
The Force, it's like they control stuff with like their mind sort of, but they use their hands to direct it. And like, I know you can like force choke someone.
I'm C-3PO, see?
What can you tell me about the Force?
The Force?
Mm-hmm.
What does that mean? Physics?
The Force is kind of like God in Star Wars, but like, it's called the Force because it's not really a person, it's a force, it's supernatural, and it like binds all beings and allows the Jedi and the Jedi, which are the good guys, to like levitate stuff and like move stuff with their mind. And the Sith, they can shoot lightning out of their hands and choke people with the Force. Like.
I got that.
Yeah. Yeah.
Can I like force choke you right now? Yeah. All right. Ready?
Yeah.
What? Is that what the Force is?
Yeah. It's the Force. It's like teleport.
So does everybody have the Force?
Well, everyone can have the Force, but you gotta like train to do it. Jedi's are kind of like, they're kind of like monks. They go, you got, is your eye itchy?
True. Windshield wipers. The Force thing.
What?
Can you like train your mind to do that?
In the world of Star Wars, yeah. You like
in this world.
I mean, I don't know. It hasn't been proven yet. It's the same thing as telepathy, essentially, except more religious and complex. Star Wars has a lot of religious allegories, like just like an abundance of religious symbolism. Like when I was 7, I was watching this, I was like, this is like the Bible.
So, Star Wars is like the Bible?
Would you like to hear a word about our Lord and Savior, Luke
Skywalker? Luke Skywalker! That's another one.
Who's that?
Yeah, yeah. I just said it though.
Yeah, I couldn't remember the.
He's the hero guy.
The victor, the one that
was the victor. He was the big one in the picture.
Luke. He looks like a Luke.
His dad's the real victor, though. Well, can you tell me about Boba Fett?
What?
Boba Fett.
Boba Fett.
Mm-hmm.
Is it a human?
Yeah.
Is it yes or?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. He's a hero? I'm trying to itch my face, it's not working.
Well, no, he's not a hero, no, not at all.
Is he one of those furry things at the bottom of that picture?
No, he's not. You just asked me if he was human. You think that is human?
I don't know.
You think the Ewoks are human? Okay, those things are called Ewoks, by the way, they're not Wookiees.
Boba Fett.
Mm-hmm.
Huh. Is he like foreign?
Foreign?
Like Boba Fett, like what is that? Is that like his name or?
It's a space opera. I mean, they're all foreign to us. It's a galaxy far, far away.
But you know one thing now, cause there's clones.
Yes, there are clones.
Is that why there's like 30 of those furry things?
No, that's a species. Oh, those little furry things, they slaughtered tons. They're like little savages.
They're so cute though.
Yeah, don't get on their bad side though. Actually, when the heroes first met them, they were going to eat them.
True.
They were. And at the end when they're having the little festival thing, it's not because they defeated the Empire. They don't even know what the Empire is. It's because they killed a bunch of stormtroopers and they got full feast of stormtroopers. And stormtroopers are people, by the way. They're like humans. So yeah, those little tiny,
like
cute teddy bears, they're vicious.
I like those. Where is the I am your father?
Oh.
Ah, well, yeah. You see, it's not a spoiler because this movie's 40 years old, but yeah, Darth Vader's Luke's father, and Darth Vader is with the wrinkly guy I showed you.
Is Darth Vader a human?
He's more machine than man now.
How is he his father?
I mean, yes,
and
he's
human. Did Luke know?
Luke did not know.
Is that why he said,
he got adopted?
Yeah, he told him and Luke was like, no!
Why no?
Because he just cut off his arm and he's on the other side. He's the bad guy.
Epitome of evil.
He's got the red lightsaber. Luke's got the blue one. Those are opposites.
Well,
Darth Vader is on what is called the dark side. It's like if a Catholic started worshiping Satan.
Oh.
Yeah. That's like what the dark side is to
Jedi.
Okay. Not good. They're essentially space Nazis is what the stormtroopers are.
Oh.
Yeah, they're space Nazis, except they suck at their job and they always miss.
I know that from iFunny.
iFunny, spreading knowledge everywhere. Trademark.
Tell me about Yoda.
You tell us about Yoda.
Yeah.
Yoda.
He's green.
That is right.
Very little.
Mm-hmm. Mr. Olsen has
a quote.
Mm-hmm. He said, yeah.
Try not, do or do not. There is no try.
That is right. These are stormtroopers.
I knew they were white. I'm serious. I knew they were like white.
Their
robots.
Uniform is white.
Their uniforms were white.
They're not all white and can't see their faces. I want to give you guys each chance here. Give me your best description of the Clone Wars. I'll give you a little bit to think, and then whoever can raise their hand first will go first.
What did you say?
Clone Wars.
Your best description of the Clone Wars.
Okay.
All right, Jenna.
It's a war.
Yes, that is true.
Okay.
There are many, the part of the title, Star Wars.
Star Wars? Oh, okay. So, it's a war.
Yes.
And it's between clones. Or people get cloned during it.
That part's kind of true.
Right?
Yeah.
There's clones?
There are clones in the Clone Wars, believe it or not.
Yeah, so.
Yes. I'm gonna let you take a break now and go over to Danielle.
That's like the same exact thing I was gonna say though, so.
Well,
I don't.
Go off of what I said was right then.
Okay, well. There's a war.
Yeah.
And is that where those little, like, what are those called? The little, like, walkie. The giant things I was describing earlier with, like, the long legs.
No, those come in way later.
Never mind. Okay, so. They're cloning something. I don't know what they're cloning, but they're cloning some of the people, and the people don't like it, so they fight back. Right? How'd I do?
I just said earlier, we were just talking about clones. How many clones you guys think are in the Star Wars universe?
A lot.
I mean, there are a lot of clones, but they're all the same clone. Stormtroopers were the clones.
Well, they're all the same.
Because they're clones.
That makes sense. I'm saying that.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Clones turned into the Stormtroopers. And Stormtroopers are in the newer movies. Clones were in the prequels. And clones were Boba Fett, Jango Fett. Jango Fett was the original. And he was cloned. And they created a clone army for the Jedi.
We never talked about lightsabers.
Jenna knows what a lightsaber is.
Those are cool.
No one knows what a lightsaber is.
I want one of those, like the kind in Drake and Josh.
Yeah.
Where they like.
Yeah, those are like $100 though.
Dude, those are real? We should ask them, describe Anakin.
Yeah.
Beautiful. And like what happened.
Okay, beautiful. But describe his personality. Describe him as a person, as a
cocky
character.
Boy.
There we go.
Well, yeah, he is a little cocky, but not in the fun way.
Just
even.
Look at him and then just try to think.
Okay, well, he's obviously so not on the dark side because he would have a red lightsaber if he was on the dark side.
What is the Millennium Falcon?
It's a ship. It's.
All right.
Do I get a point for that?
I mean, you got to answer the whole question. I mean, who owns it? You can come in at any time.
I think Anakin or something like that. I don't know. Don't laugh. I don't know this stuff. Educated guess.
Darth Vader. Chewbacca.
Yoda.
Chewbacca
part owns it.
Is it like the Wookiees own it?
What do you guys think the Death Star is?
Deadly Star.
Darth Vader owns it. It's his.
No, well, thing. He doesn't. He's on it.
Well, the dark side.
Yeah,
it's the dark side's thing.
The Empire.
Deadly Star.
It's not a star, actually.
Next.
It's a sphere.
Yes, it is.
I know that. It's got like a crater in it.
It's kind of like a moon, a very small moon. But it's not a moon. It's a ship, sort of. It can destroy entire planets. Yeah. Yeah.
What is it, though?
It is a giant, like, space station. And it's run by the Empire. They're the bad guys. They're like the space Nazis. They're trying to get information from Princess Leia, and she's like resisting. So they threatened to blow up her home planet, which is inhabited by tons of people. Millions, billions.
Question.
Hello.
What's the planet name?
Alderaan.
Alderaan?
Yes. Anyway, and they're trying to get information from Princess Leia, and they threatened to blow up her home planet. And she gives them the information, and then they blow it up anyway.
They blew up her planet?
They blew up the planet.
Where was she?
She was on the Death Star with them. They captured her. They imprisoned her.
Did all her people die?
Yep. Everyone that was on the planet died.
So did she start from the bottom again?
Like, no, she was still, like, alive and stuff. I mean,
where is, what, does she have another planet now?
I mean, she did, she fought the, she went to, got, went on to fight the Empire. Luke and Han, they went and rescued her.
Han.
Mm-hmm.
Jan.
Jan Solo. We do this with her all day.
I'm a classic Jan.
Yana. What do you think Jabba the Hutt is?
Jabba the Hutt.
Jabba the Hutt. You already
what
know.
What is that?
I don't think.
Is that like a guess. Thing?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a thing.
It's a thing.
Do you do it? Like, what is it?
It is similar to the whip and nene.
It's a.
No.
It's oh. Not.
Don't give her hints. Don't show her pictures. Oh, you're getting your phone. Oh, yeah. Okay.
Jabba the Hutt. That's a... I don't know.
All right. He's a...
It's a person?
Yes. Yeah. He's a guy.
It's not like a human, though.
He's not human. Not at all. Far from it. Well, fun fact, Star Wars number one, Jabba the Hutt originally was human, and the original... But in the original theatrical version of Star Wars, the first one, Jabba the Hutt was not in it, and there's footage of just a fat guy that was Jabba the Hutt, and they cut that out because it was kind of dumb, and then they CGI crapped over it in the re-release. So that's unimportant. Anyway, Jabba the Hutt. Now you know that he's not human. What do you think he does? What do you think his relevance is to the universe and to the characters and everything?
Can you show her a picture?
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna ask Danielle, because Danielle at least knows what he looks like.
Is he like a handyman thing? Is he like
Jabba the Hutt's repair shops? Fixing your falcons.
I don't like that.
What do you think, Danielle? What do you think, Jabba the Hutt?
He can't move, can he? Because he's like.
Just a little.
He's very slow.
He's really really big.
Yes.
And like plump. He looks like a giant slug with a face.
I'm gonna show him.
And and I don't know, maybe
well, he's not a nice guy
or something.
He's not a nice guy.
No. Guy. I don't know.
That's Jabba.
This?
Yeah, that's Jabba.
That weird
that's Jabba
thing?
The Hutt. Yeah. Like anyone that's a Hutt isn't gonna be very attractive. The Hutt is a species. There's a type of species
he
in Star Wars.
Like a what's that booger thing's name?
That is Jabba.
Oh, Jabba.
Jabba's the booger. The slug.
His name is Jabba?
Jabba the Hutt, yep.
Oh! Okay. No, I thought you were saying Job of the Hutt. So I thought it's a job, it's a handyman. How do you know Jabba?
What is the Jabba the Hutt? Final question, since time's running low. With all of your current Star Wars knowledge, what do you think about the new movie and how it's gonna be?
The nerds are really into it.
That's a given.
What do I think is gonna happen?
Yeah. I mean, you guys have seen it.
Is this gonna be the last movie? No, I haven't.
Okay, so I know there's a guy. He's got this really cool lightsaber, and he's on the dark side.
Yeah.
But it's like really cool because it's got the lightsaber that goes like this, and then it's like got two tiny ones that come out the side.
Yeah.
Okay, and then there's the one girl in it, and there's one of the stormtroopers who like quits or something, and they're gonna defeat the bad guy with the cool lightsaber.
Mm-hmm. Well, I mean,
good
maybe.
Job. Well,
they
hopefully.
Might. I want to say, I'm really like what you said about the new Star Wars movie, because that's about as much as I know, and I know like
a lot about Star Wars.
So this has been What Do You Know About What You Don't Know.
Yeah. That's good. That was really good.
Thank you.
What do you know about what you don't know?
What do you know about what you don't know?
That's cool.
See us next time, whenever.